Alright. We're back. Bro's out front. I don't know where he's going, but sometimes this guy gets a wild hair up his ass. He could be going anywhere. Whoa! Dude, my hand almost flew off the fucking handlebar. Oh! Going down the creek. Whoa! Beat me to it. Oh shit, dude, this thing freaking rips. It's a whole new bike. You know, I've changed pistons before. I mean, I've changed fucking over, I don't know, 20, maybe 10, maybe 15. You know, but the one thing I never changed was my reeds. I have like hell hours on these V-Force 3 reeds that I had. And I did this time, and boy, does it make a difference. Looks deep, brother. That's deep. Oh shit, that's tight. I was sick with it. Still some decent moisture in the dirt over here. Oh, look at the sand. Hey, you recording? Check this out. Get this, wait. All right. Seen this sign right here, no trespassing. I don't know if we went too far, but we're gonna keep going. I'm probably gonna get somebody saying, oh, you're not supposed to be out there. Well, I'm lost. You tell me how to get back? Dude, we're straight exploring, man. go up that. Got a trailer out here in the middle of nowhere. See a nice hill climb right there. Alright, that's gonna do it for this vid. Hit that like button. We out here exploring. Peace.